Hi, I'm Jill Brokaw, a third-generation pig farmer and staff member at the National Pork Board. There's no question that technology is changing the way we farm. While the pork industry has benefited immensely from technology adoption, we also understand you've likely run into a salesperson or two trying to sell producers the latest super app or the next new technology promise in pork. But remember, the Pork Checkoff doesn't work on commission. We work for you. Today, we're here to discuss a resource developed for pork producers by the National Pork Board, paid for with Pork Checkoff funds. AgView is a no-cost, web-based application designed to fortify the swine industry and animal health officials' response capabilities in the face of a foreign animal disease. AgView is a pivotal tool enabling swift and efficient responses to potential foreign animal disease outbreaks. This allows producers to securely share location and pig movement data with state animal health officials to rapidly contain the disease threat and determine where the disease is or is not present. AgView helps accelerate risk-based decision-making by officials and is a powerful way to deliver information to help officials contain and manage potential outbreaks. AgView standardizes and streamlines how America's pig farmers communicate information to animal health officials that support business continuity in an outbreak. I want to stress that AgView is an entirely voluntary tool where you continue to own and control your data and also when it is shared with officials. When producers upload data to AgView, it's simply a secure storage device that can deliver information at the click of a button. In the event of a suspected case of foreign animal disease, a state animal health official will use their AgView account to contact you and request data sharing, which you may choose to permit or decline. And remember, you can always choose to share location and movement data when no threat of disease is evident as a proactive way to prepare for an outbreak. Now let's hear from Dr. Webb on data sharing and AgView.
Yeah, the power of AgView is that standardization of data and having it available either prior to or in the face of an outbreak. When AgView delivers data, the state vet can actually see the movements on the map view, see the premises on the map view, do a very rapid assessment of what's going on, where disease is and isn't, without having to do any of the data translation themselves, because the system does it for them.
Getting started with AgView is easy. You can access the platform on any device. Producers can upload data directly to their AgView account or work with the National Pork Board to connect the platform using an application programming interface, or API. If you're interested in a tutorial, you can request a no-cost, no-obligation demonstration at any time at porkcheckoff.org/AgView. At the Pork Checkoff, we always look to make your business more streamlined and efficient. AgView was built to be the path to protection that helps producers and officials respond to foreign animal disease emergency the minute a threat arises, providing the critical information needed to manage a foreign disease crisis.